When we go in the forest, there is another world, a world we have to hear, to look, and to do protection. And after I did a door to explain, when we enter in the forest, we have to respect all the things, all animals, not cut plants. We have to give a big attention with this forest. With this gate, there is several cultures. My Asian culture, with like a door like a torii. It's Japanese, but it's Asia. And this here are like tissage. I don't know the name in English. African tissage, because to do the lien pour réunir toutes ces cultures, European, African, and Asia, to protect the nature. It's my concept.